point with this Oscar slap. The entire point is that evil women cannot grow hair. When a woman is evil and doesn't submit to her husband, the Lord will snatch all her hair out. It's a curse in Isaiah 3:17. But most people don't know how prevalent it is today because most women cover it up with wigs and hair extensions.
Man, remove your shoes. You may remove your wigs. The doors, are they locked and bolted?
Locked and bolted. Blackness.
Good. Help.
No.
Witches are being clad. You're disgraced. Miserable witches.
See, D? What you see, D? What you see, D? What you see, D?
Buy it all.
Wig I bought you, woman. Oh, Lord, let your doggone head go bald. Give me back that wig I bought you, woman. I'm mad at you as I can be. Let your doggone head go bald.